Shake, 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 shake. Okay. Oh, oh. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's a bright sunny day today. And it's the perfect time to do an experiment.
Before I start, I'll be so happy if you can help me get 100 likes for this video. And if you're new, please subscribe.
I found something interesting in one of my exercise books. It says you can inflate a bag and explode it with just 3 ingredients. Not the real bomb, alright? Not those. It's a scientific bomb that you can try at home, but you need a parent to help you with this experiment. All right, let's get started. Oh. All right, guys, these are the things you need to make the bomb. The main 3 ingredients are vinegar, baking soda, and 1/2 cup of warm water. And you also need some zipper bags and some tissue. To make the bomb, first, put 3 teaspoons of baking soda onto a tissue and fold it up, like this. Next, pour 1/4 cup of warm water into a bag. Now, pour in 1/2 cup of vinegar. This is what's gonna happen. If I put the baking soda into the mixture and sip it, it will slowly inflate and boom, it explodes. Let's see if it's gonna happen or not. I'm gonna try it now. Oh, I'm really scared. I'll put it in by the count of 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. First try, fail. Because at the back here got 1 little hole. Close it. See? I'm gonna make another one. Let's go. Alama, there must be something wrong with the ingredients. Let me make 2 more and try again. Here it goes. Oh my god! Did you see that? Oh my god! Oh. Complete success! Yes! Oh my god, guys! Did you see the bomb explode? Now, I'm gonna make a bigger one! Guys, let's see what will happen if it's this big! Baby girl? Try it now on the count of 3. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god! Did you see that? So loud. Oh, that's so loud. Oh my god. That was awesome! That was awesome, right? If you also think it's awesome, you can try this at home, but you need to ask a parent to help you. And if you like this video, please share it with your friends, give it a like, and subscribe. But if you don't like this video, you still have to subscribe, okay? I'll see you in the next video, bye! Oh wait! Now, I won't eat anything with vinegar and baking soda, because I'm scared I will.
Did I blow up?
Bye-bye.